Guys, it's your girl, Mike Kidd. I am back with another video. So today, y'all, I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul with the two-piece set yoga. Okay, suit. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. But before we do that, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all share my videos and tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend. So y'all, let's go ahead and jump straight into this video. Okay, you guys, this is two-piece set number one, the yoga. So it's the dark green and black. Okay, dark green and black yoga set. And it have like, I think the cheetah or the leopard prints on it. And it fits well, so yeah. It's like the size small for me because I could wear medium and a small. And I like it. You can use this while doing yoga. You can put this on while working out. And plus, it can fit all sizes. It don't matter if you slim fit, it don't matter if you skinny, it don't matter if you have got a BBL. It can fit you, okay? It doesn't matter, okay? So yeah, it doesn't matter. So yeah, this is, and if you're working out and if you're dealing with like weights, heavy weights, this can protect your hand from getting like, how can I put this? From getting bruised on your hands and splinters in your hands. So yeah. Ooh. Hey, okay, so yeah. Number one. So okay, you guys, this is two-piece set number two, the yoga. So this one is the brown and black yoga two-piece set, and all of them have the same thing on them, from the jackets to the pants. So I ain't doing that much, but just telling y'all about it and how it fit. It fits size small, medium, large, XXX large. So yeah, girl with the BBLs and all that, it fits y'all. So yeah, even me, even though I'm natural, don't have a BBL and all of that. And y'all see my never cute getting my camera. They always messing my videos up, but I always can fix it and go back. So yeah, this is two-piece set number two. So yeah, you guys, and plus copyright music was going on in this video. That's why I had to mute this one, and I hurt myself, as y'all can see. I'm always doing some crazy mess. Y'all can see my nephew's back in my video. But okay, y'all. So, okay, you guys, this is two-piece set number three, the yoga, the gray and black one. So, I had to do a voiceover for all these videos because copyrighted music was playing in the background, and as y'all was seeing a few more clips, I was dancing and I was listening to the music that my sister was playing in the background of my video. So yeah, and I kept getting distracted. So yeah, and I was like, my booty is sitting, it's poking, and this is the part that I was dancing on. Like, girl, really? But yeah, I was just having fun and yeah, and just jamming to the music. So yeah, it would not be no audio for this whole entire clip. So yeah, just watch. So okay, you guys, so on this part, I was like, if you want to like pull up your pants and like show off your stomach, like if you want to show off your can, you can. But if you don't, you can always pull your pants up all the way up until you cover your belly button, or you know what I'm saying? You could work out like that. So yeah, this how it's supposed to be. This how it's supposed to be made. So on this part, I'm just running my mouth. I don't know what I'm talking about. So yeah, that's why I have to do this voiceover. So let's get. So okay, you guys, this is the last two-piece set, which is the red and black one. And yeah, I'm so close to the camera, but I don't know why I would do that. So I'll keep adjusting my pants from up to down to down to up. So yeah, y'all can adjust your pants too. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to put it in the middle, y'all don't always have to put it all the way up to the top. Because that's how I like mine to suck me up.
And you can also wear a waist trainer up under it and stuff like that if you want to. You know what I'm saying? Get your pass in and stuff like that. Me, here go me doing a 360 for y'all. And I love to do a 360. If I could just, you know what I'm saying, show it off and stuff like that. So now me just, you know what I'm saying, dancing and playing around this video. Boom, there she go. Now, boom, she to go back in. So I told her to not come out the bathroom, but she did it anyways because that music was too loud. So yeah, this was the last one, and like I said, it fits all size. It don't matter if you're a BBL girl, don't matter if you're, you know what I'm saying, a natural girl, it can fit you if it's all size. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.